can stay 1-0 down rather than 2-0, and he's just gone for the middle. I think it's good fortune, obviously, from Palop's point of view. He's gone to the right-hand side, anticipating it's going that way, but he saves it, as you say, Kevin, with his legs. He's got lucky, but it's kept it an interesting game.